Devon, welcome to our carouse.
Why six? It's so different here.
Humans have control of the ship now, while the amethyst lays about like delinquents all day. Did I say that right, Holly Blue?
Stop relaxing and get back to your posts! Oh, how can you stand this total lack of order?
Chill out, Holly Blue. You know you want to.
I give up. No one answers to me, and I answer to no one.
I'd give anything for an order from the Diamonds, but all they talk about is Steven, Steven, Steven.
Steven!
Hi, Holly. Bye, Holly.
Yo!
The amethyst!
Steven, I have some special friends who wish to meet you. Isn't that wonderful?
They want to meet me?
Yes, it was they who wanted us to visit Earth. I cannot wait to see the look upon your face when you see their faces. Yes, this is the look I wish to see.
So many rose quartzes. How did the...
Oh, now that it's Era 3, we were all unbubbled. So now we're making up for lost time. Hi, I'm Rose Quartz, and you? You're Steven! You are so much smaller than I imagined. Is it because you're half organic? Can you believe it, Rose Quartz?
It's like we were bubbled, but now we're like not bubbled?
It's really great.
Oh, isn't Steven wonderful? He's just so supportive and kind and handsome and athletic and smart, and we haven't seen the Earth since we emerged. So what's it like, Steven?
Huh? What?
The Earth! We haven't seen the surface in forever! What's a typical day like for the legend?
Most days I'm pretty busy. I get up kinda early and...
What's your house like?
It's nice. It's next to the ocean.
I've never seen the ocean!
I've never smelled the ocean.
What's it like breathing?
It's mostly nitrogen. Connie says...
I bet you sleep all the time.
Not all the time.
What's it like eating food?
Why don't you come to dinner and find out? I mean, if you want dinner?
Yo, Steven!
Family reunion!